Karen Armstrong, Al Bowness, what did you do today?
We did simple dishes, and we started with our chicken leek and tomato pizza with all that wonderful mozzarella cheese and the boneless, skinless chicken thighs. Then we did our margarita chicken breasts, marinated with the tequila and the fresh lime juice. And then we finished off with our chicken pot pie.
Comfort food.
Absolutely.
The recipes for this show and the complete series of great tastes are available at Manitoba Liquor Marts online on the Food Manitoba website.
Al, I think the word you used off the top of the show was traditional.
Traditional.
What do you mean by that?
Well, you know,
other than traditional, you can't go wrong.
The premise of the show was simple, and I said traditional, so I don't know if there's anything more simple or traditional than beer and pizza. So let's start with the pizza. I've got an interesting beer, Molson M, which is the world's only microcarbonated beer. And now I'm not a brewer, but this microcarbonation, the way I understand it, it is a gentler way of injecting carbonation into the beer. And so the hop flavors, there's more aromatic, and the bubbles are finer. So it makes for a really interesting beer. So that beer, I think, would go well with the pizza. And we've kind of hedged our bet a bit as well by because there's tomato and those types of things. I've got some lime cordial in there and a slice of lime, and we've made a lager and lime with the Molson M as well.
Oh, very creative.
So now we get to the chicken breast, the margarita chicken breast, phenomenal. I started with a white beer, the Rickard's White, which is sort of in the Belgian wheat beer style. It has some flavor to it, and usually served with a slice of orange, playing on the citrus in the lime with the chicken. And then, depending on what you want to serve the chicken with, I've got a Rickard's Blonde. It's a beer that's made with sort of in the original Pilsner style. So it's the original lager style, some nice hops to it, a slight more bitterness than the wheat beer, and it'd probably go well with whatever a starch in addition to the chicken. This brings us to the pot pie. I've got two fuller flavored beers, Rickard's Dark. Dark beer in the porter style uses more highly roasted malt. So the malts are roasted. And Rickard's Red, our old friend, again using more roasted malts, but medium roasted, that gives it sort of the red color. Nice malty taste to both of these, go well with the pot pie.
Wow. Comfort food, comfort beer. Time to say goodbye for this week. But please tune in next week for more great tastes of Manitoba. And these are great tastes. Thank you, Al. Thank you very much, Karen.
You're
folks.
You're welcome.
We'll see you next week. Oh, yum.
Great Tastes of Manitoba is presented by Manitoba Liquor Marts. Great Tastes is produced by Hummer Productions.